Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix.
Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that and let me get that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they saying on the radio?
It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
You look like you're up chucking.
Party was catered. We got fellas to my left, honeys on my right. We bring them both together. We got juking all night. Then after the show, it's the
after party.
Yeah. And after the party, it's the
hotel lobby.
Yeah. Around about four, you gotta
clear the lobby.
Then yeah. Take it to your room and
somebody.
Can I get a
toot-toot?
Can I get a
beep-beep?
Running her hands through my fro, yeah. Bouncing on 24s. Come on, why they saying on the radio?
It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun.
Girl, we off in this G,
fogging windows up,
blasting the radio
in the back of my truck,
bouncing up and down,
stroking round and round
to the remix.
We just bugging it
out.
Not much, just waiting for Anna's mom. Alright, bye. Well, fucking.
Can you give us any insight to what happened before the beginning of this film?
Well, it was a time of hibernation, and the brown bear was falling into a deep sleep. She dreamt of procreating, particularly with the violet Ursa, and when she awoke next to the violet Ursa, she had eruption of emotion and feeling, and of course, being in a convenient place at a convenient time, she would be the first to mate with him. She begins to do her mating ritual dance for him.
Explain the narrative of this ritual dance.
It begins with a sort of caressing of the Violet Ursa's face, gaining of attention. This attention is maintained through the swaying of the brown bear's hips, a feminine invitation to partake in this mating. There's a lot of movement in the rump region. She does show off the button tail. It's very symbolic of being deflowered by the Violet Ursa. Another juxtaposition being the Violet Ursa, you know, it's also the deflowering of the violet, of her violet, by the Violet Ursa. So,
Explain what happens when she gives birth.
When she gives birth to the cub, she is experiencing an overwhelming amount of nausea, as most pregnant bears and humans do. She begins to convulse. She is dry heaving, is in so much pain she cannot handle it, so she pulls the child out prematurely, explaining its very small size. So she decided to kill it in its early stages of life. Before his eyes even opened from the second eyelid, you know, babies have those, especially bears, throws it on the ground and she stomps on it and then kicks it away.
Explain what happens during the skinning.
Oh yes, that's a very ritual suicide by many female bears, and sometimes male bears if they cannot find a mate, but for female bears, it happens if they have a failed reproductive experience. So for her, when she skins herself the first time, she rips open her vulva to release the baby, and then begins from the neck down as a sort of cutting herself in half. and revealing her innermost self, revealing the red symbolizing the blood and the fury, as well as the passion within her. So the skinning process, as she begins to flail her arms around, shows the innermost chaos just being erupted and thrown about as she cannot control it anymore because she has hit her lowest point.
Thank you for your time.
Likewise.